Hi guys, welcome back to Sweetness Kitchen. Today I'm going to show you how I made this delicious bangkun. Let's get started.